customers at a popular Mombasa restaurant scampered for safety last night after a fire broke out. The Tarboush is popular for its coastal cuisine. It took the combined forces of the Mombasa Fire Brigade and the Kenya Ports Authority to extinguish the fire.